Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll show you how to make the all-purpose cleaner. Okay, this is a cleaning product which is used for many purposes. It's a formulation that I'm going to give out. If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe, smash that like button, also drop us a comment. Okay, you know how much we do value subscribers. We make sure that we take our time to go through comments, okay, and we always reply. That's it. So what is it that I'm going to show you? As I said, I'm going to show you how to make the all-purpose cleaner, okay? And this is a formulation that people have been asking all along. So we decided to make this video available, okay? We're first going to state ingredients. Then after stating ingredients, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each, okay? And there are a couple of things that I'll be explaining all along. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end, so that we can learn this. Okay, let's start by stating ingredients. You need to know that the ingredients of the all-purpose cleaner are: we do have water, we do have the NDND compound, we do have the colluten, ammonia, formalin, and NP9. Okay, let's write this down. Then there are a couple of things that I'm going to explain. So we do have water, we do have the ND compound as abbreviation HAC, we do have the colluten, ammonia, formalin, and NP9. That's it, okay? These are the ingredients that you use for your all-purpose cleaner, okay? There are a couple of things that I'm going to explain. Make sure that you carefully pay attention. At the first place, you need to know that the main ingredient in this product is the NDND compound, okay? Here it is. And please, while mixing it, you need to make sure that it's well dissolved, okay, to avoid viscosity and separation problem. That's it. Then when it comes to the colluten, it's a whitening and thickening agent, okay? While adding it into the mixture, please make sure that you don't put more than the required amount or the required quantity, okay? Why? Because separation could occur, okay? That's it. So while manufacturing this product, the trick is only on these two ingredients, okay? Which is the ND compound and the colluten. Then the rest of the ingredients can be added, okay? Now let us get into the sequence and proportions of mixing ingredients. I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each, okay? Let's say sequence and proportions or ratios, okay, of mixing. That's it. This is done by volume out of 100%. Let's consider making 100 liters of all-purpose cleaner, okay? Let's say making 100 liters of all-purpose cleaner. Okay, the first ingredient to consider here is water, okay? Water should be 79.4% of the total volume. 79.4%. Out of 100 liters, this will be 79.4 liters. That's it. Then the next ingredient is your NDND compound, okay? We can say HAC. This should be 10% of the total volume. Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, this will be 10 liters. That's it. The next ingredient, it's your colutin. The whitening colutin. This should be 10% of the total volume. Okay, out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, this will be 10 liters. That's it. You make sure that you mix them in this sequence, okay? The sequence is very important. That's it. Then the next ingredient here, it's ammonia. Ammonia should be 0.15% of the total volume, okay? Out of 100 liters, this will be 150 mils. That's it. The next ingredient, it's your formalin, okay, which is our preservative. Formalin should be 0.2% of the total volume. Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, this will be 200 mils. 200 mils. That's it. Okay, the next ingredient and the last of our formulation, it's your NP9, okay? NP9 should be 0.25% of the total volume. Okay? Out of 100 liters that we're manufacturing, this will be 250 mils. That's it. Okay? By doing this, you actually obtain 100 liters of your all-purpose cleaner. Okay? Of all purpose cleaner. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel, okay? As I always say that there is a lot to learn from here. Trust me, one of the channels around that give out formulation. You can even get a formulation here on request, okay? So make sure that you like our videos. Make sure that you share them, okay? Also, suggest the channel to the people you know with the interest of learning. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and see you on the next video.